short.
I am Nicholas. I am a YouTuber. This is survival, and this is how you survive in Minecraft. This is only day one, so you have never seen me before.
Showing its hands. So today we will be trying to build a house. Because that's what you really want to try to do. Maybe 45. So you do not want to throw your saplings out, because the saplings are a good thing. Because that means you could plant more things. And then you might also get even more saplings off the tree that you already planted. And if you're wondering why I'm getting three extra pieces is for crafting tables, like pickaxes and stuff like that. And if you're wondering how I just did that, I just pressed Y. This is Xbox Edition Minecraft. Try to get a lot of food, mostly a sheep because of the wool. So now you're gonna try to just build a house right now and get some animals before night. And if you want to see my gamer tag and you have an Xbox One, I am F, capital F, fire, all others lowercase, capital F for fire, and then capital space, capital N for ninja, and then the rest are lowercase. And then space 706, so my gamer tag is 7. Fire Ninja 706. Usually I would build my house 5 blocks high. and I'm sorry about that if you heard what was going on in the background. If you heard any voices. Thank you. So now we will try to go mining after we get our floor. And in this episode, we're going to try to just get the floor and try to get the mining, maybe get one or two pieces of iron. And that's all our goal is right now. So as you can see, the floor is almost done. Now we'll just try to get a door and find some iron, basically. Now where's some iron? Just gotta get that wood pickaxe and I get the stone one. And one thing that you should remember is always bring something with you. Like wood, because you might need it. Okay, so now we are going to go mining. Try to find some iron. Before our time runs out, so we only have 7 minutes and 40 seconds left. So now we'll put down that crafting table. Now we'll make a stone pickaxe. This is why you should be prepared. Stone pickaxe, even got some more wood, maybe some sticks. Like this, and then 2 pieces of wood, stone sword. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's how you be prepared. That's why you should have wood when you go mining. might want to skip this part right now, but I will find iron before the video ends. I'm pretty sure that will happen. Maybe not before the end of the video, because I only have 5 minutes left. I am going to end the video here. Bye.